So this lady ordered everything on the menu, and it's gonna cost her about like almost 20 bucks for everything on the menu. And then they were just like she's really ordering the whole menu. They were like confused for a bit. So are you excited for this challenge?
Yes, I am. There's a corn salad, which I don't know what that is. I had the fruit salad before, but it was very yummy. And then they also have a lotus steamed salad. I don't know what that is, but there's raw shrimp in there.
Ooh, look at that.
It's very heavy. I don't think I can eat all of it.
there's some big portions in there.
She's really nice. They separated by the different styles. So this is Thai style and the Papaya style. So we're gonna go try this before everything gets soggy. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was very last minute, but I've been craving for papaya, so.
Alrighty, so there's 8 different types of papaya salad. This side is bupala, and this side is Thai style. It's very, very spicy, but this one has raw shrimp and papaya and green beans. Let me eat one for you guys. I haven't had raw shrimp in a long time, so And this side is the lotus one. So spicy. This is the one that has the noodles and the pork loaf with the cucumber. And this side is the one with the crab. Right here is the fruit salad. On this side is the pork skin with the cucumber and the meatloaf. Pineapple salad over here. And then this corner is salted fermented egg with corn. Grab some corn. I think my favorite has to be these three, and then these three.
That skin was pretty good. This skin, like the dry pork skin. Eat the crab, huh?
Eat it.
You like barely eat the pie. It's so pretty spicy.